From the desert to the Jordan, Issa is his name. The one who dwells within their tents and fills their hearts with praise. In Honduras, he is Jesus, Lord Emmanuel. From simple mountain villages, you can hear the chapel bell proclaiming Jesus. Every word they pray.